The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. And he sprints away in attack! The Entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone.
Peter Sagan is off.
A rider just launched an attack. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! This climb features some dreadful percentages. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The lead over the pack is dwindling. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pace is rather slow. The riders must be saving some energy for later. The pace seems much too high for many riders. A rider is taking his chance alone. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. There's now more than a minute between them. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. There are just 10 kilometers left. Five kilometers remaining. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind!
Swift acceleration by Mikel Landa.
And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
Today, the victory goes to Ilnur Zakarin.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. and here are the key moments of the race.